Hello, everybody. What we're going to be doing today is we're going to be washing the Crown Victoria at an automatic car wash. We don't have to hold the cell phone or anything, so it's really dirty. The wheel should turn very fine and everything. Not too bad, but the wheels need some work. And the front end needs some work. And so I was at Camping World yesterday. I picked up this brush and I picked up this wheel cleaner this morning, and you see these mirrors, the spotlights. I'm not gonna do too great of a detailed job. I'm just gonna do what it allows me to do. So first thing first is that we're gonna get started. First, I'm gonna push the high pressure mops. Okay. Proof. Okay. Okay. So first thing I'm gonna do is I'm going to push on the high. I'm gonna start off with the high pressure rinse. I'm gonna try this low pressure bug remover to see what it does. Sorry, I don't have the my chest thing, but I forgot that. I think I left it in Wyoming. It's just back in my barn. Come on. New spotlight too. Here we go. Maybe this will be a little bit more.
Is the very, very, very fine.
Okay. I'm gonna get some more soap and see how she does. Probably need a lot more work. As well, go over the coat of the car with all the soap, and I'll do that right now. clink enough. That was cleaned off. Quite frankly, I think this looks better with the hollow, so I'm just gonna go.